Keston Hiura with his first big league at bat. And that is rocketed off of Eichhoff. And Keston Hiura will have his first major league hit in his first major league at bat.
That's what we're talking about. I mean, putting the barrel on the baseball. What a rocket right back at Eichhoff.
Mom and dad making it here from Southern California. And he throws to first. And it's another 1-2-3 inning for Brandon Woodruff. Keston Hiura will lead off the top of the sixth inning.
Down the right field line. Harper on the run, sliding, and he hang on.
And Hiura, clean single to left field. Aguilar will stop at third. And on his debut night, Keston Hiura has been aboard three times.